You know what else? Mr. Diamond. Hey, Neil. Shut up and listen to me. You're $87 in the hole and you need to pay it off. And I don't care. That's not our problem. That's your problem. No. No. This guy's unbelievable. Okay, just one more second.
Yeah, there's no way.
Six with a cookies and cream milkshake. You sure you just don't want a Coke? Pardon? I gotta get the ice cream out, put some cookies all up in it. I don't even know how to use that blender. They got me pressing all these crazy buttons. No, you can have a Coke. Then again, y'all six with a large
Hi. I filed a claim a couple days ago, and they said that I needed to come in.
Oh, can one second? Thanks. Oh, hi. Oh, you can go ahead. Quick seat, please. Thank you very much. Yeah, hi. Yeah, I'm at work. Yeah, got another about 2 hours, I think, left. Yeah, I get off at 6. Oh, sure. Dinner? 7? Hey, sounds great. I'll see you then. Cool. Bye. Excuse me. Oh, hi.
Can you help me now?
Yeah,
great.
Next!
Hi, I'll have a number 3 with no cheese, no tomato, and no lettuce.
Dang, anything else?
Wait, I'm sorry.
Excuse me, sir. You see me trying to put in my order? Don't interrupt, rude. And no lettuce, that's it. What?
I changed my mind about the cheese.
Oh, now you want some cheese?
Yes.
Now you want some cheese? You see me putting the order, why you didn't say that in the first place?
Wouldn't it be better with the whole Sony?
No. This is what you want. 450.
But the ad says Sony and 300.
No. What you going to believe, me or the ad? 450, this is life. Hello, going out of business, please hold. You still here? Come on, yes, no, I got a line of people waiting for this, okay? Yes, going out of business. Yes, Sony, 300, yes, come on in. Of course, we bring the ad. Very good. You still here? What, you want to stay for the night? It's not a hotel room, okay? You want to order room service?
Are either one of these any good? Sir?
What?
Are either one of these any good?
I don't watch movies.
Well, have you heard anything about either one of them?
I find it's best to stay out of other people's affairs.
You mean you haven't heard anybody say anything about either one of these?
Nope.
Well, what about these two?
Oh, they suck.
These are the same two movies? You weren't paying any attention.
No, I wasn't.
I don't think your manager would appreciate it.
I don't appreciate your ruse, ma'am.
I beg your pardon?
Your ruse. Your cunning attempt to trick me.
I was only pointing out that you weren't paying any attention to what I was saying.
I hope it feels good.
You hope what feels good?
I hope it feels so good to be right. There's nothing more exhilarating than pointing out the shortcomings of others, is there?
Well, this is the last time I rent here.
Say, would you give me a hand with these?
I think my wife packed the cinder block in there.
Ooh, that's heavy. Yeah, I'll send up a bellman if I can find one, okay?
Fine.
Oh, geezer, I'm gonna carry a suitcase. Yeah, right.
I'm looking for a foundation.
Looking for a foundation?
But I've got quite sensitive skins. Can you not do that?
Can you not do that?
It's really childish and annoying.
Hi. Can I help you?
Your staff here behaving like...
Behaving like...
This is... Oh, just forget it.